after interviewing John Itzik, it became apparent to us clearly that he was head and shoulders the best fit. The kind of person that John is, and the fact that he is absolutely the right person to do this job with the New York Jets in 2013, and will be, I think, will add so much to what we're all trying to collectively do, and that's put a championship team on the field.
Going down the right sideline, the receiver, it's intercepted. Picked off at the 45 by Milner. 40, 35, 30. Milner breaks the daylight. Barrett Jones snapping the ball. Anthony Steen, Fluker, and Quanjo are the tackles on this line. Oh, McCarron sacked for the first time, and it was big Will Campbell.